easy. It's okay. Easy. Easy, boys. Come on. Calm down. Higgins! Higgins! It's okay. Higgins!
Good boy. Stand down. Evening, Magnum.
I can't believe you have these hyenas guarding the wine cellar. How did you even know I was going to be down here?
It was quite simple, really. I spotted you creeping across the grounds with a bottle of 2006 Chateau Latour Bordeaux, and I estimated how long it would take two lusting individuals to finish a bottle without proper decanting, and thus deduced when you would be back to steal another.
You need a hobby.
I have one. It's catching thieves.
Actually, I think it's busting my stones for your own personal amusement. You know, I thought this kind of thing was going to end now that we're going to be business partners.
Need I remind you, I have yet to accept your offer.
Oh, right. You're still thinking about it.
That's right.
You know what I don't get? Is last week, you said you wanted to sit down and go over my offer. Check out the books, make sure you're making an informed decision.
Mm-hmm.
Yet, every time I try to talk about it, you put it off. Do you enjoy just making me wait for an answer?
Being majordomo of this estate is a huge responsibility, Magnum. I'm a very busy woman.
Yet, you still find time to stake out a wine cellar. You know what? I'm actually glad you keep putting it off, because I've been thinking maybe this whole partner thing is just not a great idea. You know, it's not like I need you.
Really, Magnum? Reverse psychology? You think that ploy will work? What am I? Six.
It's not a ploy. I just realized that I am better off without you. Plus, I'd have to make new business cards.
You need me and you know it.
I can get my own laptop.
You know how many times I've heard that?
Hey, Kumo.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Some man named Charlie just called the house line looking for Thomas. Sounded like an emergency. He said he needed to see you right away. Then the phone call cut out. I tried him back right away, but it went to voicemail.
So this is all you got, phone number.
I'm sorry, Thomas.
Oh, so now you need me.
Can you ping the number?